Og her sitter jeg med verdens mest kjente tiåring, Aaron Carter. And Aaron, why did you decide to become a pop artist?
I became a pop artist because I wanted to be out with my brother on tour and always be with him all the time.
What do you wish for Christmas?
I wish for peace on earth, a four-wheeler. They're like motorcycles, but with two wheels on each side. And a seat in the middle. And it has the same kind of a...
steer?
Yeah, motorcycles.
Okay. Have you bought any present for your family?
No, not yet. When I get home, Nick's going to take me out shopping.
You sing about girls and parties and love and stuff. Is that because you like it so much?
No, it's not. It's, I mean, I like girls, but I'm too young to date right now. So, but actually, most of my songs are love, of course, and I do have dance songs, and it's not, all of them aren't love. I mean, some of them are dance, and some of them are just hip-hop and no love, just music.
Yeah. Do you want to say something to the Norwegian fans? You have a lot. Yeah, you have.
Yeah, thank you for buying my album, and I hope to see you soon.
And the number one winner is, let's see. Surprise, surprise. Once is Enterprise from...
FN Lynn! Vinner på Hit 40. And what's the winner this week?
Perfect Day.
Oh, Perfect Day, 90s.
Great job.
And...
bye!
It's time for goodbye. And have a Merry Christmas.
You too. And a Happy New Year, of course.
Yeah, and everything.
Yeah. Bye!
Bye!
And here's Perfect Day.
It is! Just a...
Hi, I'm Aaron Carter, and you are watching Bravo TV, and this is Lori.
Ich bin hier unten. Da ist mein Studiogast. Zum Glück wollte nicht Papa Bär so anmoderiert werden. Aaron wird mir heute helfen, hier durch die Sendung zu führen. Außerdem tritt er ja noch auf und singt Crazy Little Party Girl, right?
Yeah.
Und was wir sonst noch zu bieten haben heute, bevor ich jetzt zusammenbreche, das seht ihr jetzt.
Heute in Bravo TV.
Here today to go.
Woo!
Hi, I'm Aaron Carter and you are watching Bravo TV.
Gewinnt ein Treffen mit Aaron Carter. Im Februar ist Aaron endlich wieder in Deutschland. Dann wird der Gewinner des Goldenen Ottos auch wieder bei Bravo TV in Hamburg zu Gast sein. Und ihr könnt ihn an diesem Tag von morgens bis abends begleiten. Klitschuh laufen, Go-Kart fahren oder eine andere Überraschung. Aaron hält sie für euch parat. Meine Frage an euch, wie lautet mein zweiter Vorname? Eure Antwortpostkarte schickt ihr mit Telefonnummer und Altersangabe an folgende Adresse: RTL 2 Bravo TV Kennwort Megapreis. Postfach 901063 in 81510 München. Einsendeschluss ist der 25. Januar. Viel Glück!
Getting into music?
I had a band called Dead End, and I went from there.
That was the rock band, wasn't it?
Yeah, mm-hmm. And then we broke up.
Why did you break up?
Because they wanted to go to more alternative, and I wanted to go into more pop. Mm-hmm. So it's like going like separate, so we broke up.
Do you have a favorite track on the album? Is there a song you like?
Ain't That Cute.
Which one?
Ain't That Cute.
Ain't That Cute. And how does that go though?
It's when Nick and Brian wrote.
Really?
Yeah. Ain't that cute, holding hands in the park? Ain't that cute, can't stay late after dark?
Ain't that cute, wasn't love from the start?
I am blind, risking
it your brother who inspired you to get into music? Because obviously you must have grown up with him.
Yeah, he is, because I always wanted to be with him, because we always do things together. So I just wanted to do some things and with music, and then I got that song Crush on You.
Mm. Has he given you any good advice?
Yes. Like, he's gave me how to be, like, pretend there's only two or three people out in the audience, and it helps you sing to about as much people as you can. We're still in Sweden, though, right?
So how do you feel about traveling?
I haven't traveled.